Like, shit. Damn it. Can't carry anymore? Wow, okay. I need to use shotgun ammo. I've got max now. God dang it. I'm surprised there was no enemies after I raided that safe. What the hell, man? Really? There's nothing around here? Are you kidding? Oh shit, fuck. Oh my god, can't even move properly. Wow, that guy was insane. Alrighty. That was fairly simple. Wasn't too bad. Come on, what else you got? Is this Eleanor's room or something? Butterflies.
The blue morpho bounces off the glass as I watch. I fold these paper effigies.
Grace's room is just up ahead. Now, she's been sending all manner of unkindness your way, so I'm not particular as to how you take that key away from her, but she's old, and this grudge against you was based on a misunderstanding.
All right.
You can't take my furs! Never!
Oh, fucking hell. Alrighty. Gotcha. I'm hacking a lot of stuff now. Getting quite ridiculous. Butterflies. Ah, I see. I should probably get that. Oh, that was worth it. Max shotgun ammo now, really? Wow. Go, go, go. Locked room.
We both died tonight, monster. I, because your kind has killing in its nature. And you, because there's no way the family will let you stroll out alive with that.
Eleanor's room. Oh my god. Keen observer. Care analysis follow whenever possible. What does it do? Increases research bonuses. I think I will have that for sports boost just now. Definitely worth it. Definitely. Looks suspicious. That looks like it opens. Look at that. Yep, that opens.
I'm not even a half mama to you, girl. I couldn't protect you. This poster of Dr. Lamb in my room is staring me down like it knows I'm ashamed. I've always been loyal to your real mother, Eleanor. Always trusted her with my secrets.
Yeah.
But I lost you. What will the doctor think of me now?
Examine window. Hi. How you doing?
I know what you're here for. Go on, take it. I won't have you touching me. Dr. Lamb trusted me to care for her child. And I tried. But baby Eleanor disappeared. And then one day, I see her walking with you, looking wrong. And when I tried to hold her, you knocked me down. Broke my jaw. So I'm ready, baby snatcher. Come on in.
She thinks that I've got Eleanor. She doesn't know that Dr. Lamb actually has her and I'm the good guy.
Your call, friend. Grace is unarmed, for what it's worth.
I'm not killing her. Could kill her, but I don't want to.
You're a bigger man than I am, Chief. Maybe next time she'll think twice about pointing fingers before all the facts are in. Now, let's be on our way. Eleanor's waiting.
You had me under a gun, yet you just walk away. No monster alive turns the other cheek. No monster does that. A thinking man does that.
Yeah.
I know that Dr. Lamb is no liar, but she's got to be wrong about you. Doesn't seem right now, letting you walk into that bushwhack waiting outside. I can't call off the family, but I can whisper a bit and improve your odds.
Alrighty.
These whirlybirds are custom jobs by an old friend.
She gave me a
I'm
good security vault.
This is all I can do for now.
She's a friend now.
Boy, help me find this scoundrel.
Get them, bots, get them. Oh, yeah. I'll just be taking this. Man, I'm loving this game, it's just so good. Alright, is there anything we can... Auto hack. And you're dead. That's so satisfying. Wait, what? Oh yeah. Alright, can we buy ammo in peace? Anti-personal auto hack dart. Buy some... What do we want to buy? Trap rivets, that'll do. Okay, we're in a good position now financially. Oh yeah. Alright, let's move on. I'm glad we got better sentries. Oh, fuck off. I'll just let my sentries do the work while I take the pictures. Didn't have anything. Alright, we're here. Whoa, what? Auto hacks. Wow, we are destroying them. Oh shit. Back here, bitch. Yeah. Took you down. Hello. Alright, let's get moving.
Well, sir, I don't know what to call you now. You've done more than just spare my life. You've opened my eyes. I need to put a few questions to Dr. Lamb.
Damn right you do. Goddamn Dr. Lamb, scum.
By sparing grace, do you seek to gain my trust? A feeble ruse. Your crocodile tears may poison her with doubt, but I am not so easy a mark.
Alright, well, I'm off. Into the next area. That's Popper's Drop done. Fuck yeah. Ready to train out. Glad we've got the camera and the shotgun. The shotgun is just so good. Alright. Saving content. Cool. Siren Alley. Ah. Cool. Can't move the camera or anything.
Hear me, O ye who would murder the Lamb of God.
What
ye
the hell?
Shall never reach her gun.
Oh, what the... Oh my god. Okay, fired a torpedo at us. Whoa. Can we move?
Kid, come on, wake up now. There you are. I thought you rode that torpedo into the great hereafter. I'm in Dionysus Park now. Train cars are shambles, leaking air. Whole damn place is flooded and sealed. But there's a pumping station back there on Siren Alley, and I believe you could jerry-rig it to drain the park out. That'd let you stroll right inside. Oh. Get to those pumps and hurry.
Dionysus Park, can we make a go in here?
The park is sealed, Chief. You aren't getting in there just yet. But if you get down to that pumping station in Siren Alley and drain the place out, this airlock will let you in.
Alright, trap rivet. Oh, Big Daddy in there. Oh, it's one of the ones that fires the rockets at you.
I see Father Wales has parted you from your craft, and yet you cling to life. Congratulations. Today, Delta, you meet a man who has no fear of death.
Pick up Adam.
He would burn with a smile.
Oh well, he will burn with a smile if he gets in my way. Which he probably will. Alright. Cool. Empty this. Okay, we've got little sisters to get to. Hack. Come on. Ammo. We're gonna need heavy rivets again. Yep.
Kill rigs, snakes! I'm aware! I've never used a gun for a little, but can't give a
he's gonna clash with them.
Who's there?
End of those guys.
What you want?
Oh shit.
I'll wait.
Oh yeah. Alright, the big daddy's our main target. Gotta take him down. Gonna take him down. Okay, let's get ready to take him down. Armor piercing. Anything else we can do? Nah, that's all we can do. Oh shit.
Simon Wales. What's he done to himself? He and his brother were Rapture's architects, but when Dark Lamb came along, Simon got religion. He's got a...
Oh, shit. Oh, I went down.
Expect a
reckoning. Damn it.
You arrive.
Almost had him. Oh... Oh, fuck off. Oh, he got me just. Ah, big daddies. I can get him though, I can get him. You're mine. Holy shit. Guy was strong. Come with me. Alright. Pick up everything we can. Where'd that guy go? Did he run away? Yeah, he ran away.
Come on, Daddy. It's close.
Go that way. The now, actually, yeah. Just now. Trap rivets, damn it. Could definitely use more. .50 caliber's full.
Right here.
Yeah. Hold on though. Need to make sure the area is secure, which it seems to be. Okay. I'm not sure how to approach this. Suppose I could do this. Not much else I can do there. Alright, well, that will have to do. Get some more trap rabbits.
We found it.
Two more. I should do. Alright, save, then put her down. Go, get it for me. Holy crap. Whoa, I'm getting hit a bit. Come here. Destroyed. Where's this guy? Pick all these up. Come with me.
Not you won't face me, will you?
It's definitely close, but I just don't know where exactly. It's kind of annoying. The hell? Oh, is the gallery's garden down here? Get all this. So we're here. Can't smash that. Tommy gun. Doesn't look like there's much else here. Oh, there's still stuff lying around, what the hell? Phosphorus shots? Oh shit. Got him. I'm gonna go in there and get him. Go around here. Hack. Purchase. I could buy lots of stuff. I'll leave it for now, actually. What the fuck, another one? Okay. Gatherer's garden. Purchase another gin tonic right away. Sports, Tagger's Delight, Short Alarms, Firestorm. Firestorm maybe? I'll get that. Plasmid slot, Eve upgrade, health upgrades, incinerate 2. Oh yeah. See what this does.
Now you're cooking. Charge up for an explosive blast.
What else is there? Take no damage from electricity. Come on, there's got to be better stuff than this. You carry one more first aid kit, not good enough. Nah, there's not much here. Drill locker. Telekinesis 2, no. Insect swarm can be hilarious. Don't want winter blast, it's pretty bad. Scout. Gene tonic, plasma slot. I think we'll just need to get more health. And Eve. I have to do for now. Oh, little sister over there. Okay. How can I make this place into a good trap? They better be going away, for goodness sake. She's hopping around. Okay, they're going away. Good. Right. That's a dodgy place to defend from. You know what, I should probably place a mini turret down here. Place it against the wall. Nah, what's... Could put it here. Okay, this will have to do. Don't know what else to do. Any personal rounds, search, gather item. It's present there, I'll get that later.
Step away!
Fucking hell. Oh shit, I'm getting hit.
I think Mother knows I'm helping you like this. She's accelerating my treatments. Don't give up on me.
Whoa. Die, scum, get out. Whoa. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oops, I used the wrong one. Oh shit. That's right, bitches. Come here. We're safe now. Just heard someone laugh. Oops. Okay, you go away now. Alright. Hell yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You're not alone, Father. The girls you rescued are on your side. Check the Gatherer's Garden for a package.